Hey, yeah, boy, it's your boy Drumma, aka D Boy Fresh, and you tuned in right here with me on mostlyjunkfood.com. What's happening? Oh man, Chantrell's, man, that's one of my go-to spots, you know what I mean? You might have heard Jeezy rep it. It's like a soul food gourmet spot. Shout out to Mr. Bridges, the chef, man, you know what I mean? Yeah, we know the chef's my name. Classic spot, man. Cornbread is classic, great, you know what I mean? Cornbread is so good, I put like 5 or 6 of them in a Gladlock and FedEx into my pop, and he goes crazy when he gets them in the mail. So, I mean, that's like my go-to. $10 plate and you full as a tick. Man, No Hands was, it just came about. All of us was in the studio at the same time. Me, Roscoe Dash, Wale, you know what I mean? Homegirl, Reese, man, Waka Flocka, man. It was like the day Gucci got out of jail. So it was just crazy. I think that was right around the time of Memorial weekend, you know what I mean? Or right before that, somewhere around there. Might have been May or something, but, you know what I mean? It was just, you know what I mean? One of them classic moments, you know what I mean? It's like 50 people in the room all talking and it's noisy and I just start making a beat in front of everybody, you know what I mean? Roscoe goes in the booth, drops a hook, and it was just like, it was just a real live party. It's girls in the room dancing and moving and whatnot, you know what I mean? It was just a real atmosphere that, like, you know, I had the ambiance of the club, you know what I mean? Patron, Grey Goose, Food, the whole nine was in the studio, so it was just one of them moments where it's like, you know what I mean, you on spot, you got everything you need, let's get it, you know what I mean? And then you can actually see the people reacting, like, you know what I mean? 2 or 3 minutes later, everybody getting quieter and quieter, and then they just, hey. And once Roscoe put the hook down, it was a rap. Girl, drop it to the floor, I love the way your booty goes. It's a rap, you know what I mean? Gucci is just classic dude to be around. He always joking, always, you know what I mean? He want to know what you think, you know what I mean? It's one of the few artists that, you know, a lot of times ask you, man, what you think, John? You know what I mean? What you think? You think I should do it like that? All right, I'm going to try. Try it your way, see if it works, and then maybe he might go back, do it his way. But 9 times out of 10, every time I've like, you know, opted something, you know what I mean, for him to do, he's tried it, and we've won with it, you know what I mean, on numerous occasions. Yeah, I did a record with Scarface called, what was the name of that joint? Never. You know what I mean? Never. Never. You know what I mean? I did a record for Bun B with Gangsta Boo called Sippin' and Spinning. This remix real big on a lot of the club scenes and, you know what I mean, underground streets and whatnot. You know what I mean? So I was getting relationships with these cats at like an early age, and you know what I mean, it was just a blessing. But this is going on in the midst of college, so I'm trying to get my work, trying to do my thing, and you know, the schoolwork wasn't the problem, it was just my attendance that was more of a problem than anything, because you know, the whole time I'm in school, yo, my phone blowing up, or I'm on the road, or I'm stuck in different cities, and I can't make it to certain classes and whatnot. So, you know, it began to get difficult throughout the years of my attendance at the university. I think the joint is dope. I don't have any favorite cuts. I just listen to it. The whole album is dope, you know what I mean? To me, just to see what he thinks and just to get a different mind frame on music. You know, that's why we listen to people's albums, is to get a different mind frame on music. And a lot of his mind frames of music are extremely dope, you know what I mean? So we all check them out, you know what I mean? Any other, you know, stuff is irrelevant. Like, you know, what is the music about? That's what we look forward to from Kanye, and it's crazy. He got some classic shit. Man, well, I just started, you know, got an opportunity to work with Mary J. Blige, you know what I mean? That opportunity was crazy, you know what I mean? Also, able to work with a writer by the name of Jonte Austin, and he came through and blessed me with a crazy record. Also, you know, able to work with a guy by the name of Jerry Wonder, platinum producer, Grammy Award winning producer. So, you know, just the people that I'm around and that I'm able to work with is really, like, you know, it's priceless, and anybody that chooses to work with me will, you know, we'll both have, like, you know, blessings to come. You know what I mean? It's just we in a crazy zone and making some really good music, you know. So probably I would have to say Beyonce, you know what I mean? That's somebody definitely that I would look forward to working with. I haven't worked with him, no. He got on the remix of the Put On record. That's the only record that he's actually spit on one of my productions. You know, we haven't had the opportunity to work yet. So, yeah, Jay will be another guy, you know what I mean? Lauryn Hill will be another lady. Alicia Keys will be another lady. You know, it's a lot of people that I want to work with. You know, Estelle, we've been going back and forth. We haven't come up with anything solid yet, you know what I mean? So that's another person that I look forward to, you know, having something on a billboard with, you know what I mean? Top five producers. I got to throw in my dude, Quincy Jones, Dr. Dre. Babyface. R. Kelly. And man, Timberland. Yeah, I got MPC, I got Logic, I got Pro Tools, I got the Nico by Timberland, I got Virus, I got Roland, I got everything, really, you know what I mean? I just like sounds, any and everything, samples, natural instruments, you name it, we got it. Well, classical, I think Gucci called me while he was actually locked up, and he called me with an idea like, yo, I want to do this record called Classical, man. I just want some real classical, just, you know what I mean, real orchestra-oriented. And I was like, all right, cool, I got something for you. But he said, you know, I still wanted the hood. I still want to have my swag to it. I still want to be able to do me. So I like, cool, you know what I'm saying? And it's crazy because I have been talking about getting with this group called the Glee Club, which is like this little smaller orchestra group, group of Spelman girls who, you know, do a lot of orchestral vocals. And he was hearing the beat over the phone. And he was like, that's it, that's crazy. And, you know, he was, you know, about to get out or whatnot. So he finally got out, we did the record. They got the Glee Club on it, you know what I mean? And then they did the, you know what I mean, all of the parts. And then the Gucci, Gucci, you know what I mean? And catered it to, you know what I mean, his style and exactly what he wanted to say. The rest is history. Yeah, I just love Ross' crib, man. You know what I mean? Sometimes I go out to the crib. Sometimes we might be in Miami, bump up. You know what I'm saying? Sometimes we bump heads, you know what I mean, in the studios downtown Atlanta. You know what I mean? I just left his crib, though. Went out there, played some beats. You know, he out there chilling, doing a thing or on an arcade game, you know what I'm saying? Or playing pool or, you know what I'm saying? Checking out another producer's beats in another room. You know what I mean? He always keeping it moving and moving very efficiently. You know what I mean? So we was in and out. So stay tuned, man. New Ross coming soon. Man, freshman 10, I got Wiz Khalifa. We actually work with Wiz Khalifa, you know what I mean? That's the homie, you know what I mean? The whole Taylor gang, you know what I mean? Salute. You know, we get down, you know what I mean? We got some crazy records, you know what I mean? So stay tuned. That's the homie. Yellow Wolf, that's another dude that I've been rocking with, getting down with, you know what I mean? He got some good music, good shit coming, so stay tuned to that too, you know what I mean? Man, I got a lot of Portis Head on my iPod, you know what I mean? Just a lot of like underground bands and, you know what I mean? Let me see. It's like names that you wouldn't even, you know what I mean, probably even be familiar with. Like a lot of instrumentals unreleased, you know what I mean? A lot of break drums that, you know what I'm saying, have just been done. I got like, you know what I'm saying, movie sound scores. You know what I mean?